The meme, yeah, yeah. The best meme. Oh yeah, and the Bow Puff. And you were playing Helix last night, that's the thing. Helix is another mega street monster homie. And we finally started playing in more recent history, and he's sick. Look at that Nair! Alright, I didn't use my big brain. I used it for the first half. I can get a kill. Oh, come on! Okay, almost had the timing down. Oh, dude, my pivots are, like, in need of some help right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love the meme, though, about this guy invented it. That was funny. It's the antithesis of pivots with Marth. People said Zane, people said Pew Pew You. I'm just like, bro, show Ark some love. I love it. Wait, was that Nerist? Oh, baby. Oh, baby, it happened. Oh. Yes. All right. Bro, look at how, yeah. It's a questionable time to use pivots. That was scary. I tried to land behind him and I failed. What is this? The double Nair. Who are you? Wave dash chippers? Yeah, but pivots are so much better. Oh, I tried to wave land. Like this. Oh, don't you rest me. Alright, wave dash. That worked out a little better than that. Your punish game is actually amazing. I'm telling you, Puff is... Look at that evasion! I loved playing this matchup so much. I need to fight more Puffs, though. I don't think there's a single Puff I've come across, though, on Unranked that I've just straight up lost to. Except Hungrybox, because, you know, that happened. That was destruction. Oh, wait, am I... I had my jump? I used it on accident. Let's go. But like, I ran into Kira like 2-3 weeks ago. Uh-oh. I ran into Kira. And although we ultimately, I lost 2-1 to his Puff. I took a game off Kira because it was Puff. That sucks. I don't know how my hitbox missed. That's right. Saving it. Saving it for those moments. Oh, that was a forward smash, but it wasn't a tip, though. Like that does. You see the little movement? Little movement trick? Kind of spotty though. Was, if it wasn't for the rollouts, I was in trouble. But yeah, oh, like. There were some interesting games with Kira's Puff. I just know that game 3 was down to the wire. I forget which one I took before that. And then you win Sheik after that. Four stock be pretty. I don't know. Is it a JV for you? No, I think he forced me. It was destruction. Absolute destruction. There's a SoCal PR Puff. Khalid, I believe. We met up in bracket. My controller was like dying, so I couldn't pivot at all. And I still was able to like kind of keep up. So I was proud of that. SDJ, one of the best players in Texas. Only the two sets I've ever had with him, but they were both nail biters. Especially the second one. Like, I think the first set was a best of three. I only went to last stock with some damage. But then the more recent one was best of five. Worth it. It was a best of five and it went last stock, last hit. On this stage, in fact. That was a free grab. I need to focus. Look at that. How does it look, Corners? How does it look when you see it from spectator? You don't have to die. Come on, pivot! Come on! Feels bad, man. Ah, I got the reeds. How many jumps you got? Okay. D smash is hurt inside a little more than F smash. Yeah, everyone does F smash. My favorite thing, though, is that I'm discovering some of the down smash stuff just through experience. You're not ready if I start, like, trying to lab. Because I know Zane's got some sauce. Oh, that was perfect! That was worth it. I got stuck in the moment. As well as Pika. On Puff, it's pretty good, yeah. If I whiff a D-Smash in neutral, it's a free rest. What a tipper. But honestly, I'm like, I basically never DI rest. I'm never thinking about it, and I should. I have a strange brain, I guess. But if I D-Smash in neutral, and then I'm prepared to DI the rest so I don't star KO, I can come back, and then there's a really easy setup to tipper your down smash on Puff. So, honestly, if I have a lead, I think that's like the genius level stock trade. Wait, here it is. Still have hat function again. Bro, I'm sorry if I missed anything when you came in. I'm trying to keep up with like so many different thoughts right now. I like that you were trying to read my role. And then you were like, no, I'll just hit him with the me. I'll just fire poke 12 of them. Look at the roll read. It's so scary to want to defend yourself and then Puff just jumps. No back air, just a jump. It's actually scarier. There's a pivot. Of course, it's a neutral and it missed, but you know. Alright. So close. Yeah, those aren't going unpunished. He gets a little too close for me. But yeah, favorite matchup to play. Because the character is not faster than me, like Falcon, and there are no projectiles like the Spaceys, or Sheik, or Peach. Even Icy's, I guess. So. I think I'll have fun if I learn Icy's. Because getting grabs sucks, but like, you can do so much to them. Nice. I'm glad I like my shield. Oh, what is this? Tui! Alright, it's official. I was thinking to myself earlier today, just kind of randomly, or maybe I was watching a stream that got raided. Actually, it was PPMD. And I was like, thinking about how I actually get a decent amount of raids when I stream. Homies always look out for me and I love it. My thought was, you know who locks it down all the time? Who just raids me so consistently? hat function? And I was like, who else? All right, Thule. Thule for sure. They've hit me so many times. How's it going? What were you streaming? And I bring this up because you've both raided me tonight. And you're both here right now. Oh, that was a close punch. All right. Oh, what a grab setup. I'm dead, too. Never mind. Because I burned my jump on accident. I'm playing the Legend Firepuff 12. My pivots are, like, missing, like, 80% of the time right now. I'm scared. Trying to do it. I'm just trying so hard. Down smash. Alright, what do I do if this is my last stock? What would I do? Not that. I tried to down air. Got down. Let's go, baby. A little melee before. You open with melee a lot. I love it. Always. We do need to play. You said it last time I was in your stream. Yeah, I DI'd. Alright, you can't make this comeback. Just kidding. Alright. Dude, I gotta get these pivots worked out. It's like two-thirds of the fun in playing this matchup, and I'm so off. But yeah. Dude, I just remember, like, I think it was the second time we ever played. Like, I think I did okay the first time. And I came back. Or no. The third time. It was definitely the third time we played. I needed some melee to pick me up, because I wasn't playing that well. And I don't know how well I was playing when we played that day, but I had so much fun. You were moving. Your Falco was crazy. Absolutely crazy. Some clippable moments.
Now what? Your Twitch is web. Twitch is web. How do you feel?
I'll take the forward smash for that. I'll take my stock. Smasher Magazine. The king. You are the source. Whoa. You are the source of all the new homies I'm making. This, like, in the past few weeks. I've been gifted to, I got gifted to Parked in Traffic, followed by Diddy Longlegs, like, 2 minutes apart, while they were both live a couple days ago. You tell anyone about that sub and I'll kill you? I won't tell anyone that you subbed me. I'm just saying, if you use my cat emote, somebody else's chat, they might get a little suspicious. Also, check this out, I'm playing Firepuff 12. Look at it. In my favorite matchup. What's up, Randall? Just kidding. That was a bait. I don't know why, and I held up. Probably because I could do this. Look at that. I'm gonna get some new emotes in a few weeks. Shake things up a bit. We're getting schnasty. We're gonna get schnasty. If I could pivot, this would be so good. Alright. I gotta go with, like, plan B, which is just spam moves. How did I not jump over that? I tried. Gotcha. Alright. One of your new emotes be your cat wearing a beret. Can we make that happen? I kinda want that now. It's so easy to change emotes now that it's more friendly to rotate them. So I think I'll actually do that. Yes. Alright, what do I do? What do I do? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he was ready. Alright, if I get a grab. Alright. Alright. I swear, I gotta get those pib at some point. Also, Smasher Magazine, what do I call you? I'm always like... There's different nicknames. Oops. Smasher Magazine is so many letters. Oh, what a homie. What a homie. For that save. Oh, oops. I messed up. It's okay. I didn't need the punish. There we go. It's bound to work eventually. AZX cheese. I'm like out of my mind tonight. I'm trying to play out of my mind. I'm just playing like a guy who didn't eat enough spaghetti. But I'm having fun. There it is. Look what happens. Look what happens when you hit the pivots. They are my Nair rest. Ooh. I bet Zane's got some sauce for that. For DIing that. Get at me. What was that? What did we do? Magnum dong. Magnum dog. Yeah, you know what? I'm down. Power shields. Look at that. Got out of there. I'm okay with this. Oh. Danger boy. See, you got the pivot there. Yes? It's so scary to roll against Firepuff. I know. And I roll a little bit too much. But I haven't been caught yet. But I think he just wants to not catch me. I think that's what it is. Caught the DI though. How's everybody doing tonight? Are you going to youtube.com/ppmd1? I recommend it. Look at the angle. Yeah, okay, he's not swinging, so I can't just... Firepuff is a lot more, he takes his time with his moves. Did I use my jump on accident? Yo, Asashi, doing great. That's the first thing you say, thank you. Good to hear it. Oh god, this is so good. I'm feeling great. I'm too hungry for my own good, but I'm having such a good time. So Ham Yojo, the creator of Diet Melee, and one of the one of the first people I met like locally in tournaments, hung out, invited me to doubles. It's the first like double session I really had in a long time. As soon as I started stream, we played. The homie Coiners is here. Firepuff 12's here. I got like three subs, new subs today. All homies. I got the raids from the homies. I'm getting Firepuff 12 right now. I bet I can make this comeback too. I don't think it's gonna happen. If you ask my opinion, I don't think it's gonna happen. But I can. Just let it be known. Just let it be known. I'm vibing. I'm having a great time. Look at him! Look at him! Oh, he can't keep getting away with this. Yes, he can. Also, Thule, I'm sorry I didn't say it right away. Have a great night. Thank you again for the raid. Thank you for looking out. I would raid the homies more, but they always go offline before me. I love those rests. I love them. I gotta. Next time we're on Dreamland, though, see me. See me. For now, I'll bury the bone elsewhere. You have a great night. You have a great night. Anytime, next time you think about raiding me, be prepared to play. Unless you're too tired. Because I get it. I'll try to look out for you too. I am not a common man. You cannot get me with these common gimmicks. Look at him. Look at him. He's gonna rest me. Okay, someone's got a fold here. My roll was a mistake. What about you? Yeah, those counters are never going to work on him. I got the punish, though. Almost. What was that back air? I was afraid to dare him. That's right, baby. When is that kill? I bet he knows. I bet he knows. Alright. Yes! Alright. That's the first time I've done that for a kill in a match. Because Pew Pew You has done it. And I went into Uncle Punch, and it was like a random thing I thought about. But I think that's the first time I've actually used it and got a kill. I'm so happy. Marth Puff Class. Dude, this is my favorite matchup. With, like, America's favorite Puff Man, if I had to say so. I like that. You took my jump in there somehow. Oh, I did it the wrong way. Alright, see if I can do something. Probably not. I knew it. Man's ate his mic, yeah. What if that was a real setup too for a grab? Oh, that's not good. Alright, I knew it wasn't likely to hit the Ken combo, but tell me you wouldn't have gone for it in that moment. What do you have to lose besides your stock? Oh god, that's scary. Alright, I'm gonna grab, I'm gonna down throw. That's why I know this matchup. And hype for no reason. Versus Jigglypuff, ready? Go. Oh yeah, no, okay, yeah. Different stage. I was gonna say something, but you raised a good point. What's up? Also, I don't know if you might have been out of chat for the moment, but I was just saying that, like, I saw you when you came in, but you might have said something in between now and then that I missed, so my bad, football. I was giving you a shout out for being one of the homies that came through and subbed, like, pretty much on the spot. I was just like, why do I deserve this? Death. I didn't DI it either. But I appreciate it, because Vaz came in and did the same thing today. I don't know what it is in the air, but people dropping subs since I came back to streaming again. Like, a month ago, in the Dark Ages where I wasn't active, I had 6 subs. I went down to 6. Oh, that was a pivot grab. I think I had it. There we go. There's a pivot. I went down to 6 subs. I've only streamed like 6 times since then. And like, we're growing. It's 33 now. I need to update it again. It's just, I love it. I love you all. I appreciate it. I love the melee. I love the vibe. This is just like, honestly, the hardest part about streaming for me is that I can't be in other people's streams while I do it. I mean, I actually technically could, but, you know. Yeah. I just wanted to see what you would do. Apparently kill me. Forgot what you said. We'll just scroll up. Okay, yeah. It's not what I wanted, but probably worked out better. He neared. No. No. He's doing sick things. Oh, also, at a lower percent. At a lower percent, reverse fair to a forward smashing behind you is broken. Absolutely. It was also the one thing I got Kira with was nice. He's been trying for those too. Glad I didn't counter. But the one thing I got was like, we were close to each other and I just went up and came down with a nair, and it just like, at like mid or lower percents, it sets up so nicely for a tipper forward smash too. Just like poor Puff. Also, he's really trying to clutch this game. You stay off me. Gotcha, with a shield poke even. I did that to try and catch a spot dodge. He likes to back up too. Until suddenly he doesn't. But yeah, turn around down smash to catch a spot dodge is OP. Kind of like that forward smash. I didn't. I don't think I deserved it. I knew I could hit him, but I didn't think it would tip. But yeah, down smash, turn around down smash is the ultimate spot dodge killer. He didn't do it, but he shield poked. Aw, no power shield. This might miss. No, I won't. So scary to miss. Does this work? It tipped. All right. There's only so many things that I can lose my mind over tonight, but apparently I haven't reached the limit yet. So, just saying to all the workers, that's why I love the matchup. Oh, I could have done that. Maybe if I ran, it wouldn't hit. Okay. At least I edge-canceled it. Uh-oh. His nair beat my nair. So close. Alright. So close to doing some sick neutral, sort of. And one little kick, he was like, nah, bro. Tried to counter that. Ooh, got DI. I'm an idiot. See that, and I'm like, bro, now none's gonna raid. Is that kill? No. ZI was not bad. I wanted an up smash. Stay off me! Stay off me! Ugh. Oh, he didn't take my jump! I'm doing it. There's actually, you can do that. A certain DI. Oh god. Alright. It's not gonna kill. This will. Okay, he did the tricksies first. Oh, my bad. Yeah. It'd be kind of stupid to give up the stock in friendlies, but I wanted to do something to compensate, because that was my B. I messed that up pretty bad. Alright. He's not streaming right now? Bro, do it anyway. He's been in here once, too. And it was a dead chat, so he was alone. Months ago. I'm glad you're still here, buddy. Nun came in, he posted his stare emote. He said something, I don't even know what it was. And then that was that. I was playing Falcon at the time. Did he just fan me? What did he hit me with? Oh, I'm off. That was off. It's a good follow-up from him, though. Okay. I love that. I think PB did that in 2015. Ooh, whoa, no. Alright. Come on. I just want the thing. I just want to do the thing. Can I try web? Never. Also, we have a nice. How long have you been keeping that one in your pocket? Friends? We haven't been back to Dreamland yet. Interesting. Oops. Pog. What am I doing? This won't kill. I need to learn some rest setups. Hey, no impact land! Oh, nice. Did you see the wave land before that? Into grab, into kill. Feeling each other out. Oh my. Oh, nice fade. Oh, I thought I might have been able to get him there. Yeah, I'm on stage. Oh, I had the right idea with that down smash. I had the right idea. That was an accident. Okay, I can't be so... Uh-oh. Alright, treat this like it's my last stock. Alright. Thank you, Wave Dash. I love Bo Puff. Bo Puff is the best puff. I don't think it's Bo Puff in the emote for peepee. Yeah, no, it's regular Puff. Hey! Look at that in-game communication. It's in there. Or was that a foreigner? Got him. Ooh, back air. Kind of lagging a bit. I feel like it's my fault, but I don't know why. Oh, the shield poke. Alright, let me do the thing. Yeah, it's lagging a bit. Groex, yo! What up? Oh, this is Firepuff? Yes, it is. Cursed? Also true. I don't know. Let's see if I'm not back in the game. I don't know what that lag was about. We've been fine this whole time. I don't know if it's related to why he stopped before this game or not. But, okay, so far so good. Dude, Schwing, the Nair Rest is real. I have managed to avoid it often enough to win, but we were on Dreamland and he rested me. He 3-stocked me in like 2 minutes. I was about to try to make the sick comeback. I know I could do it. And then it was just over. And it was just rest the whole time. But I've been showing him the truth beyond that game. I've been showing him the truth. He also does roll out more than you. But no. He was playing I Praise Helix yesterday. And I saw them. I'm done. I saw them going at it. I was like, bro, give me that puff. I'm gonna destroy that puff. And then you started whooping on Helix for a bit, and I was like, wait a minute. Never mind. Look at that. Shren doesn't do that. It's okay. I don't need that. I don't need that grab either. I'm gonna get another grab. I forget what character he is. Falco. I was thinking about it too. I like walked away from my computer. I think he and I are like 70-30 in his favor. If I had to go by like games won, like the ratio. It might be a little bit more even than that, but like it's where he's like clearly the better player, but I can keep up. Oh, look at that sensitivity in the controller. I tried to walk a little and I dashed. Got that though. But yeah, where Helix is like definitely the better player, but I can keep up enough that I will, I can take games. It's just, he'll do it undoubtedly more often. It's one of those people where it's like you watch him play and he's like, oh, well, dude, he's gonna destroy me. And then I play and I actually do a little bit better than I expect. Can't believe that tipped. I saw the duck. He ducked. Not getting away. I messed up. He got away. Oh, me. Alright. Let's put some stuff together. Try to win the game. Look at his nares. He's real sneaky. I got some good down smash kill swing. I've been missing the pivot tippers more than normal today. But I've been getting by. I've gotten by. How are you, Shwing?
Choose your character. Versus Jigglypuff.
What time is it? 3 o'clock? Cool, cool, cool. Oh, Dreamland. All right, here we go, here we go. I gotta give him the sauce, because he absolutely destroyed me at probably like the peak viewership that I've had tonight. That's not what I want. Tried to get on the platform. That was smart of him to do. Keep messing up. Come on, Web. Get it together. Get it together. Nice mix up. Nair down smash. How did he still catch me? Did he still catch me? I almost got you. Alright, you're gonna stop this foolishness. Yeah, I messed up a thingy. I will cheese this stock if I have to. And then I'll try to play again. Die? Oh wait, I have the Dreamland strat that I talked about last stream. That was sick. Oops, almost clutch. Oh my god, how is he alive? Alright, Dreamland strat. He did go in, but I was scared to commit. Ooh. Thought I swung too early. The backswing, I'll take it. Yes, yes. Go down there. Ooh. Dude, he loves that so much. Oh, come on, pivot. To keep the stock. Oh, that missed. Just missed. Okay. I'm nervous. Thank you. I can take the stock. That's nothing. Oh, I tried to land off with a dare. Okay. Not K. Okay. I was scared. I wanted to try to slice him with a bear. Like, just past the ledge. But I don't think we live in a society where I got that correctly. Nice. Still do this? Nah. Okay. Oops. Don't rest me, bro. Don't rest me. I knew it! Oh, God. I could feel it. He evened up the stock count. That's all the confidence he needed, I'm sure. Alright, you can't come back, right? Psych. I'm dumb. Don't rest me, bro. Don't rest me. Faded. All right, here we go. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Glad I left the ground. Don't say that often. Come on, pivots. Don't make me do this without you. You want in there? I want in there. Ooh, that was almost a thing. If I have to fade back the whole game, I will. That was nice. Don't come out here. I think I could have grabbed him. Okay. Yes! Please, yes, yes! The dreamland. Oh. Oh man. Oh my god. What a clutch. I felt the rest coming in my soul, and it happened, and I almost lived and I didn't. What a world. Oops. I think that's funny. I think the snapback made me side B the wrong way. Oop. I faded back with the fair and was still able to go forward and connect one. Counter hits, baby. Counter hits. Okay. I was just trying to bait you, bro. Scary. Scary. Because I know to look out for that. Aw. Oh, I should have done the thing again. I don't know when it stops working. I love that, though. I might die here. Early. That wasn't. Okay, Schwing, I love you. That was snapback. I was not trying to dare. You saved me. Wait, does this end up on Firepuff's YouTube? Oh, imagine. I'm glad I had the awareness to go for that grab. Should have. Nah. Nobody reasonable would down throw right there. That was the perfect moment for the pivot! And the four stock. That's okay. Okay. Firepuff has a YouTube. Oh, check that out. Yeah, it's the same thing. Firepuff 12. He's got a lot of stuff on there. Glad I got the JV. Bro, but if I could just pivot a little bit more. Honestly, I should put this on YouTube. But I don't want to put like myself never shutting up while I play Melee. Just slippy files. Okay. Oh, yeah. But yeah, no, check out the YouTube. He's been, especially now, he's been more active. But he puts up a lot of stream content that probably otherwise wouldn't be on. As well as he's been making his own videos and stuff. I even tied with one of them. Yeah, definitely check it out. Support the kid. Bring in some fire, no pun intended. Almost did something. Oh, he's trying to fair. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. I guess I should have countered. At least I would have stood a chance at recovering. Alright, I keep hitting these pivots where it doesn't matter. Sub, let's go. It's the real reason I stream is to promote other people anyway. YouTube, PPMD, just saying. Twitch.tv/AZAX. Alright, you know what? Don't tip, right? Yeah, it was a little too close. I didn't feel like doing the setup. To trust my eyeballs, and I failed. Subbed. Let's go. Oh, finally he punished that with a rest. Ooh. All's fair in love and war. This is both. I finally got a power shield. Ooh. Oh, I tried to wave land. Alright, I'll do it this time. And then I went too far. I gotta like, I have to be slow when I approach and roll. I go too far. Tried to be faster. It's the only reason I did that. Now I might lose the game. I'm gonna trust the pivots. Oh, there's one. There's another one. There's another one. Here's that. That one wasn't. Okay, I tried to pivot down smash. Yes. I deserved it. What you gonna do now? Ah, I tried to shield. Alright. I trusted the pivots enough. I don't have to do it this time. Oh god, the rolls. How did that hit? I didn't. Alright. It's kind of stupid. Gah! If that had been a star KO, it would have been so funny. That was a good clutch. That was a very good clutch. I am sad. I spent too much time off the stage. But I trusted the pivots and they came through in very jank ways. So I can't be mad. Plus, he did the schwang. That's the schwang. Ooh, kill him. But like, actually kill him. Come on. There we go. Slow and steady. The long dash. That needs a longer dash. And he baited me. He baited me. Punishes on others, but not me. Yeah, it's the pivots. It's one single thing. They were much more on point when we played the other day. What was that, 3 days ago? I hit some clutch ones here tonight, but I'm definitely missing way more than I should be. Alright, let me not play around with that. Ooh. Taking place is a bad thing, turns out. Gotcha. How much longer are you gonna be on? Yo, when do you wanna play? I don't have anyone else lined up. Yeah, that's right, tell your friends about me. I swing for free. Done playing, we're about to finish streaming. Oh, I mean, yeah, I'll be on for, you know, a time. What's it, 3:15 here? Maybe I'll end at like 4. So, you know, 45 minutes or something. Extremely rough estimate. I don't have anyone lined up, so I might just stop when Firepuff and I are done. But I'll go longer for you, baby. Alright, I gotta get this kill. Eight? Nope. I rolled on accident. Alright. Why he have to live? That's a thing. Tell your kids. Good catch. I almost didn't go there. Oh. Wait. You asked how long I was going to be on? Because what if I was like, I'm ending in like an hour? Wait. Oh, both of you. I love that Schwing got that in the middle. Thank you, homies. If I was going to end in like 10 minutes, would you have not done it? That would be the responsible thing. I didn't know you were going to do it right away. Thank you. Look at me fight Bo Puff. That's not Schwing. All right, I hit the ground, so that was fun. You would have said no? Yeah, okay. What if I was lying? Oh, power shield grab in the kill. If it ain't Sam's Puff, it sucks. Yo, but this is Firepuff 12. We can't disrespect the legends. Besides, Schwing is not the first Bo Puff to change my melee career. Schwing knows. Also Schwing, she might stream again. There we go. In the near future. New computer and all that. I'm just really happy to get matchup practice in with other Puffs. You know, for diversity. You'll always be my special. Oh, there was a moment earlier where I forgot what I said, something stupid, like always. And then I like ran deep off stage and got a tip affair. Hey, speak of the devil. And it won me the game. Hat, do what I do, hit the raid button indiscriminately. Even if Web is literally typing the raid already. That's right. You forced that raid on me. Okay. Bloop. Aw. I forget, Marth coming back with a nair kind of sucks. Should not have done that. I had the ledge for free. The Firepuff 12, the nair rest. Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, let me get my hands on you. Show me some weird DI. Show me some weird DI. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I hate you! I can there. I can there. Look at me. I can there down B. See? That's why I just talked about how Nair is bad. I wanted to give it a second chance when trying to get back on stage. That was a grab, but this one would be better. If I get a grab now, it'd be better. Watch. Still better. See how good that grab was to me? I never lie. Alright, Puffball, you have a wonderful time. Thank you for being a homie, as always. as an update, we have only played 2 games on Dreamland. I got 3 stocked the first time with a bunch of rest. We went here like 10 minutes ago, maybe a little longer. I led by a stock most of the game. Ooh. And while he was at 122, he rested me and took the lead. And I barely clutched that with an up B in neutral. After basically calling it out, it was a beautiful time. You goon. You're a goon. Ooh, I didn't get the grab. Got this one. Boop. Oh, he grabbed me. Anything but that. Okay. There we go. Wait, I'm doomed. There were ways out of that situation, and I knew when I made the wrong decision. That's okay, though. Oh, I hit the pivot, but it was too small. I'm doing it. Shoutouts to Puffball and all the other Puffs. I don't actually know if Puffball's a Puff, though. Kirby's a Puffball. Okay. Alright. I tried. Ooh, I like that. Mm-hmm. Imagine though. Ooh, and the dare. Alright, I don't have room. Bad on my part. I wanted to try something. Ooh, nice fade. Mm-hmm. Took the ledge. Good weight. Slightly. I was a little eager. Mm-hmm. I don't have a jump, but I have a counter. Uh-oh. That's dangerous. I shouldn't be rolling again because he'll catch on. Just kidding. Ooh, next one's killing. I can survive more of those. Not that though. Oh wait, this is when he rested me. Let me just avoid that. You can use side B to stall in the air. Yeah, are you talking about like avoiding rollouts? Most of the time I die to rollout, I just flub an input and like roll or something. The irony. That's how I used to play neutral with you, especially on Dreamland. Just mix it up so that when you start to come in or catch you retreating, do that more now. Oops, bad. Just sneak in an F smash. Super cheese game. Oh, he baited me. Could have gotten rested. Ooh. I can make something out of that. Nah. He loves coming back to stage. Okay, that was bad of me. That was good of him. I still did better than before, so I got a clutch. Not getting rested. No. Yes. Ooh, and I'm on stage still. That was scary. That was very scary. Whew. All right. All right. Oh yeah. The repeats. All right. I'm ready. No Dreamland? The training weights are off. That's right. Look at that. Sleep, you're gonna lurk. Thank you, Schwing, I love it. I appreciate it. I really wish we could play today, but you know, I'm slowly building up the stream stuff, so your time's coming. I also took off some screws, if you're still, you know, listening. Yeah, you're just gonna fall asleep. I took off two screws last night. I was prepared to look at stuff. I even opened up the oscilloscope and checked some stuff. The pivot success rate seemed pretty normal. Better than today. I will forever be debating. Yeah. Yeah. Oops. No, it was a mistake. Oh well. Oh, so me messing with stuff just to see what happens. It's coming, Shwing, I promise. That was not bad. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, they could have given that to me. That was sick. Okay. Got him! It's kind of scary, but it worked exactly like I wanted it to. Ooh, whoo, caught the bad B.I. I saw the fair and I wanted to follow it with another fair, but I didn't think it would connect. I need to just be prepared in those moments to forward smash. Because, you know, it reaches farther than forward air does. A little bit. Almost countered. Been funny. It's already I am. Alright. Let's back off. I want to, like, pivot down smash to try to read his movement in neutral, but I'm not having enough success. Ooh, that's so sick. Look at us go. Tried. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was just a little quicker. Alright, I tried to read him into the next level. To tomorrow. Okay. I'm trying to do some side B cheese. I'm still going to. Oh, that was so close. No. He's getting aggro. He gets scary when he gets aggro. No. Tried to be ready. There's a pivot. Yes, please kill. No. I had a plan. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Wait a minute. Fair has been the homie today. Ah. Oh. I just love it. This is like my favorite part about the stream I did a few days ago. Was that I got a session with Shwang. I was hitting the pivots. I was doing alright. We were having a good time in voice. Now the pivots aren't really hidden, but I'm still playing the matchup. I'm otherwise doing okay. And it's with the homie. And the stream is more lit than last time. Oh, okay. Ow. Yeah, wave lands. Oh, I could have got a grab. LSD would have got that grab. Aw. I risked it for the biscuit. Got coal. Alright. I'm doing it. I tried to power shield because I knew. Alright. Oh, okay. I guess I could have. I didn't know what he was going to do, but that last pound right at the ledge. Pretty easy dare if I read it. Alright, I gotta mix it up. Or that. I'll take that. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oops. Yes, that's fine. Not hitboxes as much as I can punish him. Uh-oh. That's bad, though. If he reads my rules, I'm a dead man. Okay. Mm-hmm. He's faster about those grabs now. I never usually am. Speaking of grabs. Out of there.
No.
Okay. I'm doing it. I'm gonna mix it up though. Okay. He was ready. What a game. Oh, he's invincible. Yes. So scary. Swing, I'm sorry. Ooh, almost. No, that was it. What if he rested that? There we go. Can't tell if that was a pivot or not. I tried it. I think so. So it would have come out sooner. Uh-oh, that was bad of me. I was going to double jump. I should have just accepted it. I'm dead. Sooner, knowing I wouldn't make it, but it might intercept him. I don't know. And then a hitbox could save me? I don't know. Ooh. I can crouch cancel. Just kidding. It's a bait. He doesn't bite. Oh, baby. Alright. I can't play around. So many games have ended like that. Choose your character. Alright. And then the LRA? No, okay, we're good. Battlefield being New York's favorite stage. Ooh. Chill drops. Come on. What a dumb thing for me to do. Ooh, alright. Try it. Let's burn some time there. Okay, yeah. I didn't know what I was doing. I wanted to be different. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh. I'm not messing with it. A good Jigglypuff has those. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, swing. You've done them, but I see other pups do it more. Oh, nice call out. Take the damage. 2-4 smashes. Yeah, oh, I didn't do it right. Oh, alright, I'm getting that grab. I'm getting that grab. Eventually. Got it. Okay, he DI'd. Get another grab. Ah! I'm like, this doesn't actually make me good. Just execution test. Marth is just so... He's the best character in the game. It's all free. Like that. Yes, it worked perfectly. Melee is crack, man. It just feeds your brain so many things. You have to think every moment, but there's also a lot of reward. Oh, okay. He was in, but not at the level for me to do that. Okay.
Oh!
Thought I had it covered. The tech and the get up in place or whatever. The get up. Oh no. I almost tried to like wave dash at him in forward smash, which would have stopped the rollout. Risky. Would have been funny though. Mmm. Alright. Oops. Right. So if I can like nair behind him. That was so funny. Good conversion. Mm-hmm, not today. I know I shouldn't be messing with that. Lobby. Mmm, this is different. Alright, wait. I wasn't fast enough this time. Down smash. Down smash? Down smash. I'm so dumb. You're too early on those dares. Hey, my last one worked perfectly. Did you see? But yeah. I know, especially against you. Because I do it, like, instinctively. And then I learn that I'm wrong and I have to be later. But it's so scary. Because it doesn't look like I should be waiting more. But I'm slowly getting better at it, I think. Or I will if I try. I can put out a hitbox. LSD covers safely with hitboxes. Alright, whatever.
No! No!
I blame myself as much as the controller. Oops. Alright, next grab. Next grab. Nice. Nice again. Oh, wait. What? I could have gone on stage, but I felt like I should have done the thing. I felt like I had it that time. Alright, post Tomahawk game is great. I'm glad you appreciate it. I feel like I've gotten out of stuff enough, but you know, periodically. He does what he wants. Oh. I gotta, yeah. You gotta make your wave dashes shorter. Make your wave dashes shorter to get the higher arc of the forward smash. As opposed to going farther, which I was doing earlier, but he was at a higher percent, and I did not adjust. Until I failed just now. I'm flubbing, but I'm trying. That's funny. What up, KV? You need to watch the new WandaVision ASAP. Oh, God. I haven't mentioned that before, right? I'm a huge Marvel fan. I watch them simultaneously with my girlfriend, so I don't see them when they first premiere. I will say, last week was hard to watch. Episode 6 had me in my feels. I was like, I can't do this again. Alright, I need to stop trying that. I'll take that, I guess. Yeah, but it just came out like 38 minutes ago, right? I believe. I forget which time zone. Alright. I hate spoilers. If you could tell me one word, KV, just one word. Also, if it did come out 38 minutes ago, thank you for watching it and then just coming here. Appreciate it. What's up, homie? Just give me one word to tell me why I should watch it. Ooh, look at that back here. Oh, that sucks. Messing up my movement. That's how you know I should probably call it soon. One word, yeah. If it's too hard, maybe two, but I strongly encourage you to find one word. I don't want to risk giving anything away. And I knew I got spoiled on a Pietro, but like it wasn't a surprise. Actually, it probably would have been. So it sucks that that got spoiled, but not a big deal. And then, like, we all knew that the Halloween episode was coming. But I didn't know what was going to happen in it. So, I'm happy that I'm going into next week not knowing... Or I guess the one that's out now. I'm going into it not knowing anything about the episode. I think I've seen, like, a picture of an outfit that Wanda might wear, which doesn't tell me anything. I don't know what the time deal is, especially since, like, episode 6 should have been the 90s, but they were definitely mid-2000s, like early mid-2000s, because The Incredibles came out in 04, and it was there. And Malcolm in the Middle, early 2000s. Because, like, the week before was definitely 80s, late 80s, granted, but they did stuff that covered the 90s a bit, but they never really went 90s. I'm just saying all this stuff. I might be talking to the void. Oh, wait, let me do the... Oh, he DI'd it. Oh, wait, wait. You're not gonna get this? Oh. Okay. Alright. Compare... If episode 6 was... Like, you know, last week's was a 10 out of 10. What number would you give this one? Just in terms of, like, how many times you say, oh my god, for any reason. I trust that that'll translate well enough in your definition to my understanding. 11? Okay. And that's with the understanding that last week was, like, whoa. It had some whoa stuff in it. Thank you. I appreciate you protecting the plot. All these times, I'm like, maybe I should counter. And then he does, like, a grab. Uh-oh. Yay, that's killing. No? Dang. That's weird. Oh, the grab. Why wouldn't you do that? Whoa is how I describe this episode. Alright. Oh, okay. Whoa. Alright, we got whoa. Alright. Might be a cop-out. I dig it. Oh, that was really bad. Alright, that's bad of me. Side B. I like that it hit because it was an accident. Cop-out for the sake of the plot. Yeah, yeah, no. I'm with you. Whoa is fine for me. So what was it? Episode 4? We got the hollowed out gray vision jump scare. Yo, what? With that said, let no one spoil it. Yeah. I mean, I've done a pretty good job. I think avoiding Twitter, like, tonight. Aw. And to a lesser extent, going forward. I've managed to do okay so far. The one, like, overall thing, and this is, like, my own fault, that I don't like, because I like to watch the discussion stuff, like, after I've seen the episode on YouTube. But so many people go in depth about the comics, and I'm not a comic person, so I don't know that stuff. Only what I've learned, like, through discussions with the movies. So they talk about, like, oh, this character is, like, meant to be like this one, and we'll probably get that reveal, like, later on. And it's like, yeah, probably. But, like, you're from Dallas. Yeah, I'm in Dallas. I haven't lost my power. I know plenty of people that have, but me and my family are good. And I think it's not going to snow up here anymore. Like, Central Texas got it bad the other night, whereas we got, like, half an inch additional. And then I think it's just going to get better from here now. But people without power are still in a really bad situation. So I got lucky. A pipe froze briefly, but that was a quick fix. That's the worst for me. Oh, but, yeah. I like not knowing that some characters are, like, probably gonna wind up being this way or that way. Because, like, their name is like this, and they look like this, and blah, 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 blah. like the creator's job is to make it as if you haven't seen the comics and know the plots and whatnot. So I know they'll get there when they get there. So I like not knowing, but then I end up kind of spoiling stuff for myself because everyone on YouTube talks about it. Anyways, only read a few fan predictions, none of them are right. Yeah, the good thing is that so many people get like, they get wrapped around certain plot points and they speak about it so confidently and then they're just wrong. And so many creative liberties are taken that even if you're like slightly right about one thing, it's not much. So you usually make it okay, but I think about that. I'm like, maybe I should just not watch anyone talk about it ever. Or like stick to like Jeremy Johns or something, because he doesn't really go that deep, I think, in the comic realm. You know. I want to do an upbeat. Oh my god, the fly guys. You know what, how about a neutral B? He caught me. Oh, I was slow. Teach me a lesson. I'm just gonna hold shield. Take my punish. Oh, okay. Dude, I gotta... The Bobby Big Ball's way would be to lab some stuff. So when I get hit with pound here and then I like bounce back from the ledge, I'm ready with the punish. Ooh, nice try. Alright. That's bad of me. Maybe if I hit another dare. Yeah. That was scary. Edge cancel. Oh, look at his grabs. Dude, Fire Puff is crazy. Thank you. Oh, I tried to dare. Oh, I should not have landed. I should not have teched. Because I could have gotten away with before he got to me. Alright, wait, he's gonna try and clutch. Up smash and I got the oh, you know what, can you clip that? Do you mind clipping that? I just want to look at specifically how it played out again. Dude, I popped off so hard because I got a back throw to like dash back full hop up there at like 130 to kill, and it won me a game. I had a little crowd in here, it's popping off. When I start pivoting again, those down smashes are gonna tip. I know where to go. Speaking of not tipping. Uh-oh.
Gotcha!
Oh wait, yeah. That said, I think you'll love this episode. I will. I've loved every single one so far. So I'm ready. Yeah, he's DI'ing those, but I can do that sometimes. Because he had no stage. No platforms. Okay. Planned it, yeah. Let's see. Won't discuss further. Don't know how to go about it without hinting. Yeah, you're good. You're good. Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here in general. I'm glad you came here after that. Excited about it. I'm also super glad because like once COVID stuff happened, I just stopped keeping up with like Black Widow news. I had no idea when they were doing anything with it, so I'm glad it didn't just like come out and I missed it. I tried to plan around it. But create it, thank you. On mobile, yeah, all good. The moment's in there. He doesn't like to just take the ledge. Yeah. had an idea. COVID messed a lot of things up. Yeah. I'm glad that the hype is still there. It's fun to be a fan. Shang-Chi was supposed to be out already. Whoa. I can't do that. There you go. I went deep and he went to the stars. Okay, I got a kick. Yeah, I'm dead. Shang-Chi was supposed to be already. Yeah, I didn't remember the release schedule. Whereas, you know, if things had kept going normally, I would have. I'm glad I didn't miss anything. We got the shows and everything's perfect so far. Falcon Winter Soldier will be around the corner. Supposed to be out Lunar New Year. Oh, that makes perfect sense. That sucks. So we would have just been getting it and we would have been talking about that right now. Oh. I swear I missed my jump. Don't know why. Good tipper. Excited for Falcon Winter Soldier. I love those dudes. And it'll be such a change from WandaVision. But like, imagine if it's just as like epic. Like, are we actually ready? Alright. I wanna do some little swag movement. But my movement's kinda choppy tonight. Okay, I hit the pivot. Oh no, you stay away. Oh god. Helmet Zemo. Yeah. Yo, so is that Zemo's voice in the preview? I didn't finish what I started. Gotcha. Well, I didn't get you, but I got away. Alright, I don't want him to take the stock. Oops. But I wanted to, like, have a good way to kill him. Instead of like that. Alright, I wanted to try to think four-dimensionally in that interaction. Oh wait, can I get a grab? There. Except, it's the first time I missed it this time. No! Mommy. That's not an up tilt. Dude, we've been going at it for a while. I gotta stop soon, too. I'm gonna end. Firepuff, I presume he has not been talking. Oh, you are. Why is? Here comes a Marth comment. Your last talk. Good? I don't want to lose. Well, I get creative on the third stock, and then when I fail, I get scared, and so I just try to, like, be legit. If you are listening, let's do a couple more, because I gotta end soon. The games are still fun, but I can tell. I feel it. This stream has been so lit, though. I think it was three. I got three all new subs. I got four hosts, technically. Or it was three, but like, it was a tag team. It was amazing. Cam Yojo came through. That was fun. I like spammed as much reminiscing as I could about IRL melee stuff. Cam Yojo. Melee tech goddess, apparently. Diet melee all over the place. That was an accident. Sensitive controller has its ups and downs. I take that. Up B just for fun. Now you're down there. Now you're here. Did I get my jump taken? Yes, I did. Tried to take it. Anyways, KV, love ya. Taking that hit and punishing you, so scary. I'm gonna go for a down smash. No! I tried to land on the platform. Somehow I didn't die. My cat wants to get in. Ooh, how did I not get it? Aw, I was so close. So close. Alright. Oh, reverse. Interesting. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, that's real. Yeah, that's real. Roll in. DI? Yeah! It stocks like those. Not super hype, but like everything went. Like I understood it. Start to finish. That's why I love this matchup. Oops. I'm learning. Oh, what happens here? Alright, let's do a couple more. I was gonna hit you. I was gonna hit him, but I wanted to have like a strong hit, and he just left. He just pew. All right, let me finally update this real quick. All right, I gotta sleep. Yeah, I am not too far behind you, but I am having a ball. Have a good one, yo. Thank you for coming and talking about the episode. I will always be down to talk MCU. So just know that. Have a great night. I had it, but I missed my grab. That was a little cheeky. Just realized how like sweaty everything got during the downtime of the game. Uh-oh. I should have just tried to DI the rest, but I tried to avoid it instead. Oh well. Wouldn't have been able to kill him. No. Ooh, he faded away from the grab. Too fair. Alright, well, looks like I got some work to do this game. Kinda like that. Keep me honest. But I might just be dishonest to get it back. That's when up air would have been good. Like that. Shoutouts to PPU. Can actually shout you out for that instead of Arc. Power shield summons this. So funny. I should have grabbed just something. I had something. Oh. Now I gotta dare you. Let me get that dare. Wait. Oh, I thought I had a grab. Nice mix up. That's right, Kadorin! That's why I said let me get that grab. I was like, I haven't done that at all. I think I thought about it early on and forgot. Oh, I love that. Uh-oh. Oh, I messed up. We both messed up. Let's just not talk about it. One more game. Alright. First blood. Ah, you got first blood? Well, he gave me a cut. I want that first stock. No, it's too early for that. A little sloppy. That worked out a little better than I thought. He still got me. Oh, I'm very sloppy. Alright. I had that grab. Perfection. Okay. That's gonna swing things a bit. Pun maybe intended. Oh, we got the grabs. Nice. Nice ducks, bro. All right, he's running with his lead. Squid's laugh. Squid, a classic rivalry. What? I'm just gonna agree. Yo, I'm having a ball. These games have been like, I told him I was gonna mess him up. I think I've done a good job. And I've been missing pivots all night. How are you doing? This is the last match of the night. Just in time, yeah. Don't let this be a loss for me. I'm trying to keep it together. I'm trying to cheese things out. I'm trying to have faith in the pivots. Sometimes you don't need them. Down smash carries though. Don't let anyone else tell you different. All right. No follow-ups. Oh, he's getting bold. Ah, I could have had him. I'm getting tense. I'm getting tense. I got this. The match for all the marbles, literally. He went off, like, right around the time you got in here. Alright, I'm good. No, I'm not good! This is... only in the last match. Alright. Roll in. Roll in. Oh, God. At least I could have survived the rest. I popped off a little bit too hard. Oh, alright. Am I too far? Of course I am! Why would it end there? If that tipped, I think he was dead. Just put that out. Oh, I'm messing up. choking. It's not it. Assume all matches go however this go. No, they've been quite different than this game. Alright, I gotta... alright, I wanted something more exciting, but I'll...